Hello everyone, hope you are good. In this video, I will tell you how to set the external storage encryption for smart switch data transfer in any Samsung Android phone. So in any Samsung phone, if you want to transfer or do you want to set the external storage encryption for smart switch, I will tell you how you can do it. Watch the video till end, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch it.